Understanding the role of an art director. Hello, everyone. Welcome to our channel. Today, we'll be delving into the fascinating world of the art director. If you're curious about the roles in the creative industry or considering a career in this field, you're in the right place. An art director is a professional responsible for the visual style and images in magazines, newspapers, product packaging, and movie and television productions. They create the overall design and direct others who develop artwork or layouts. Art directors have a range of responsibilities that include developing design concepts that meet the objectives of the project, supervising design staff and reviewing their work, working with other creative professionals like photographers, designers, and artists, managing budgets and timelines. To be successful, an art director needs creativity and imagination to envision the end product, excellent communication skills to convey ideas to clients and team members, leadership and decision-making abilities to guide projects to completion, technical skills in design software and tools. Becoming an art director typically involves a degree in art, design, or a related field, years of experience in the creative industry, building a strong portfolio of work, networking and building relationships in the industry. I hope this video shed some light on what an art director does and what it takes to become one. If you're passionate about art and leading creative projects, this might be the perfect role for you. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this.